Everything worked out. What a happy end. Americans and Canadians are friends again. So let's all join hands and knock oppression down.
Don't you know our little life?